Di Matteo. Di Matteo!
His box and then turned on the style to kill the tie. Vialli's dream result of 0-0.
Capracco Zola. James Slotin. It was slotted into the back of the net. And it was Di Matteo.
Goal. Vialli's cross. There it is. The Italian
transfer fee of £4.9 million and would repay it all with one strike of the ball. Thankfully for the club accountants, he managed to...
Oh, the show's gone down off the ball! He comes across to Di Matteo!
Crazy after.
It's constantly the quickest ever goal in a Wembley Cup final.
I'd try to chase him and...
26...